Gosh, you didn't even give him the divorce papers?
Quiet.
I told you I want him gone.
I know where he's hiding at.
Where is he hiding?
Trust me, Camilla.
Trust you how?
To catch a Tozawa, you gotta think like a Tozawa.
Yeah. What are you doing?
One, two, no! Daddy! Tozawa, you've been served, bro. Got served, bro.
Tamina! Tamina!
Where you going? Oh, yeah. Another dissatisfied couple.
True.
Yes, ma'am.
I just wanted to thank you so much for serving Reggie those papers last week.
Oh, it was my pleasure, Dana. You know, starting your marriage and ending it, mwah! Now's the time we talk about compensation. I want my 24/7 championship back. I gotta have my 24/7 championship back. Yeah, give it to me. Give it to me, Dana.
No! I am sorry, Carmella.
Sorry, you almost smashed my face.
I said I was sorry.
You know, Dana, you are sorry. You're a sorry excuse for a competitor, and you're a sorry excuse for a wife. Not me, though. I'm so perfect. Because unlike you, my husband can't get enough of me. And unlike you, I'm a real champion. I am relevant, honey.
Well, here's a reality check for you, honey. The last time you were relevant is when the chinless guy works here.
You talk a big game, Dana.
You should know. Corey talks one, but he couldn't cut it. And neither can you.
You want to talk about my husband now?
Okay. Yeah, I'm getting it all now. I'm getting it. Oh, no. Girl, you back. Wait, you pan. Oh, get on my back. Oh, damn, it's like that? Oh, I need some help, Carmella. I gotta get my baby back. Come on, help me get my baby back.
Truth, I'll help you get the 24/7 title. When the time is right, I want Dana.
All right.